After the killing of African-American man named George Floyd in Minneapolis, several videos of racism against black people are circulating all over the social media. The latest video came from New York, where an officer of NYPD has been seen coughing on a group of black men.
So it's all right. Oh my God, you on camera. We caught that. We caught that.
Do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for daily viral updates.